Very happy to be here in Ljubljana. It's not the first time, but it's the first time at Man Festival. It's a huge pleasure, and I'm over excited.
I'm